For my first song tonight, or should I say today, is the 20th anniversary of the loss of George Harrison. I'd like to do one of his songs. See if you'll recognize this one.